Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will be showing you how to make fried starfish. Don't forget to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and you can leave your comment. The ingredients that I'll be using today are sweet peppers, tomatoes, garlic, celery, onions, scallions, and mari pepper. This is a saltfish that is boiling. I already washed out the salt out of the saltfish before I started to boil it. So it would be fried saltfish today. This would be like 3 of this pot spoon of oil into the pan. So that the saltfish can fry properly. Let the pan hot properly, then you add oil. Ready? So I'm gonna be adding the tomato, celery, onion. Garlic. And the sweet pepper, the red, the orange, and the green. I'm gonna let this fry up for a little while. Okay. So I'm gonna add the black pepper. It's about a teaspoon of black pepper. MFG is about 1 teaspoon MFG. Salt it in. Then I'm going to add the salt fish. So I'm gonna let it fry a little bit and then I'm gonna come back. The amount of saltfish here can feed about 5 to 6 persons. 5 to 6 people. Well, I'm gonna come back and let you guys see when I finish completely how it looks. Alright? So now that it comes to the end, This is what it's going to be looking like when you finish frying up the swordfish with all the vegetables that I mentioned earlier in it. Swordfish, fried swordfish. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and like.
Peace.
Peace.